Take the basic templates in Final Cut Pro to the next level with the super useful, super free titling in Super Custom. Download for free today right from the FxFactory application. This product was created exclusively for Final Cut Pro. You can find it in the Titles browser, Effects browser, and Transitions browser under Super Custom. Each element produces results for different situations, depending on your workflow and needs. Let's take a look at the title effect first. There are two presets, a lower third and a title. I'll attach the title to the first two clips on my timeline. I'll customize the text right on screen. I can make further adjustments in the text inspector. So what can Super Custom do? In the extensive parameters found in the title inspector, it gives you various ways to animate the text in and out. The first text element falls under the advanced parameters. They are broken up into sections based on the animation of specific attributes: opacity, scale, transform, style, and type. To illustrate how the animation works, I'll drop the opacity in slider to 0 to fade in the text. Each section allows you to animate attributes on the in and the out. Control the speed with the duration slider and easing with the speed pop-up. Choose an animation direction and animate by character, word, or all. Create a simple animation with one of the sections, or design a really complex look by applying adjustments to different, multiple attributes. Scaling parameters animate the size of the characters individually or together as a word. Transform parameters animate the position and rotation of your text. Style parameters animate build effects for color and blur. And type parameters animate typographic attributes like tracking, slant, and random text. The second text element in the templates are controlled by the simple group of parameters, where all the attributes of animation act together instead of individually. This is a similar experience to the built-in custom text template. Use the arrows at the bottom of the text inspector to select which element you wish to adjust. Disable one element or the other by clearing the text box in the inspector. Now that you've seen the basic functionality, you can also use the effect and transition templates for different use cases. Drop the effect onto a clip if you want the text embedded into the clip. With the text applied as an effect, it's easy to quickly apply the text as a mask to the image. I'll use the transition preset to get all the same advanced and simple animation parameters usable as a transition in between clips. Super Custom is a powerful set of animated text effects that will really elevate your projects. And best of all, it's absolutely free, so download it today. Create with a wide range of great video effects at fxfactory.com.